them. So, another new episode, new stream I'm going to be starting. I did start this one a long time ago. But I deleted it and went, right, screw it. Let's start something different. And of course now they've got hard mode. So what I plan to do is with this one, I'm actually going to play the game the way it's meant to be played. So you start on the first map, because of course I'm playing on a different save, and I've opened up almost everything, but really I haven't completed any besides four, I think. Michigan, yeah, I've done all the main missions on there. So what I'm going to do is, with this stream, I'm going to be setting it up and just see what I can do, because it's, as you can see, I've not searched anything. I've only got one mod installed, which isn't really a mod as such. It's a dashboard thing, which there we go. It's a inclinometer. So basically, and it's done the bubble dart. Why took that off? I won't be using that because that's pretty much a radar, as far as I can tell. I'm still not 100% sure though. So let's get into it. All right. So of course, got no upgrades. I'm going to be doing upgrades as I find them. I'm not going to be going to find stuff. I'm very good. So let's do mud. Let's go for that. Alright. Let's quickly sell that. Yeah, because on this, on hard, basically you pay for your auto gas, you pay for everything. So let's do a ton of money. Engageable. Okay. Oh, cool. Let's save that. There's no point doing that yet. I'll just try and keep you guys safe. Anything else? Right. Now they don't really. Now that's a thing. I want the fog light. They really do help. So, I think that just helps protection. Stops it from getting damaged so much, and seeming. Ooh, nice. Love going in and finding new stuff. Right, bobbleheads. See, small radar unit that fits on the dash. So, I put it on my other trucks before, the other game, and I just didn't actually know what it actually did, so I'm gonna just stick with that. I love trying to customize everything. I do actually. Just gives a personal touch. Because serious. Look. Okay, researching. Actually, that looks pretty cool on that. Yeah, that one. Pretty cool, that. Yeah. Stickers. Let's get a little bit dirty, yeah. Good ornaments. These are... Okay, it's just stuff to make it yours, basically. Bookstore, ooh, yeah, look at that, stuff is in here already. On my other game, I think I've done the achievement for all the Russian trucks, I think, or even all the Americans. Right then, let's do this. So, first of all, because at this point it is a go out and search. I do know where most things are, thankfully. This. Let's map it out. See, I have this on PC as well. That's how much I like this game. I've had it on Xbox since it came out. Thanks, G. Love Mudrunner. And he suggested that I buy this. Bought it, and I definitely have a lot of regret. I think next game was good. It's quite simple. It's not too RPG, etc. Whilst I play this on the PC, I actually struggle. Most of the other games, when you mouse, your head, and for depriving, so like WASD to speed up, go down, and left turn is janky for me. Case, I've got the power supply, I've got the monitor. Hopefully it actually works. Oh, I'm really sure there is one. there for the second. Nope. Enough fucking plug now. She's birthday the whole. Birthday? Okay. Yeah, 22nd of May. Cool. I've got nothing to see. Oh, I'll show you that again. You can actually see it. Hardware's all there. Controller. Okay. Don't worry about that. You know what, I haven't played this stuff before, so I don't know what it looks like. It's not that bad at all. Operation on in there. Right, cool. Let's have a look at the map. That's what I actually did. Now, like I said, I'm not going over there. I'm going to come back down here and get the upgrade. Found the upgrade. Actually no, I'm gonna follow, because if I remember rightly there's something over here. I'm gonna follow this road all the way across the garage. Just explore a little bit. I know where the mission Spotify game. It was in chat. Oh, there's two cacks. New habitat. Let's see. Hello. Hope everything's okay. Looks like it's fine. Turn my mic down. Set that right. Punk 2070's downloading. Ba 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 da da. Oh, of course I can't sing. Plus I'm tone deaf, so. Hearing my music, that's good. Right then. Let's go. Ooh, a few more people. Thank you very much, guys. Let's have a look. That's back. I saw that. I don't want to damage my truck yet. Right. No, that's fine. Going. Oh yeah, I forgot. Can I turn the beacons on? There we go. The emergent. I can't remember who's... Who is it he used to say? Oh, Yannix. Hey, too dangerous. Any of you know that game? I used to play that game religiously. Yet again, another game which I've got on the Xbox and PC. Space flight, fight, trade. So much to it. Now, we've even added on fleet carrier, so you can actually make some major money on that. And also, there, they did release planets so that you can actually get out in person. Planets and that, but apparently it was a big flop. So many bugs that people just hey, look over there. That is why I knew this was over here, so that's good. But I'm kind of playing it as if I've not played it, that's why I came that way because before last time I didn't know. Right, so let's see if it comes up on the map. No. So let's go across there, through here. See what that's probably a tow job. Come on. Let's try a bit of luck here. Nah, this truck is not like it, is it? Anything over there? No, there isn't. See what happens when I say recover. Is it going to cost me 2,000? Oh no. Be interesting. Alright. Do I really want that truck? Do I really want that truck? Not really. Good to go over there, but it's not gonna happen. So, I've got a very long way back. Oh well, that's fine. I'm happy with that. Shows off the game a little bit. Okay. I guess that comes to... Came here for a reason. Let's stick to that. Can I get through there? I think I can, but is there a road? Kind of. Let's not do it. now that's just reminding me of a video I was watching that. Ben. I can't remember his actual full name. Basically he does a video called Tribe Called Cars. And he pretty much does a lot of car-based videos. Right, I think. At least, yeah. And basically he was one of the first people I saw for SnowRunner videos, and he only just recently, a while ago, put out a video, top 5 tips. It'd be an old video, but I hadn't seen it until then. Where top 5 tips, one of the first tips that he says is a shortcut is not a shortcut. You'll end up most every time end up having to pull multiple trucks over just to get that one truck that you thought was going to be taking a shortcut. Okay, luckily enough, this is why wow, hard mode is hard mode. Yeah. Wow, and it didn't even repair it. Wow, truck store. Anything I can afford? No. Okay. Well, that's a little bit different. I cannot take risks anymore. No. Okay. Set it for 8,500, but I don't think there's anything. 1,500. Definitely not for 8,500. Now we're getting down to the ones which are, yeah. Okay. Let's pull you out. Let's repair you. No, I'm not. I just can't take those stupid risks again. It was just, cool. The way I'm meant to go then. Near adoption. So this time. That is just annoying. That is so annoying. That. Wow, that's. Yeah, that's. Okay, right, that's how long it's been since I've played. I have 5,000. Change truck. I can tow it. I should. Yeah, there we go. Change trap. Change trap. This is so weird. Not being able to... Wow. Perclay. Customize. Maybe I shouldn't have customized everything. Not last trip. Okay. Local map. To be honest, either. I might have screwed myself. I might have actually screwed myself somehow. Wow, this is... Okay. I shouldn't have upgraded the car. I might have something I can do, but I can't remember. No, I don't think I can. I'm just gonna have to hope and pray. Plus I just ended up doing that last truck. Eight gallons of fuel. It's gonna have to be go for that, isn't it? I hope. Screwed up there, didn't I? Oh well. Find out in that what happens when you completely run out of money. So I don't think you can do negative balance on this. So 0.6. Show task. Place the mountains not far away, that's the most stunning view. I like to just try to destroy everything getting up. Art tracking. Are you kidding me? Okay, that'll give me money. Right, yeah, so, gotta remember, stop just going off and doing what I want to do. The game's trying to lead places, so it's sort of like, yeah, it's fine. 7 gallons. Should be fine. Oh shit, did I just go past? No, yeah, I've got, yeah. I still have to go up to that, and I say what I need to do. As quick as I can. If the out. 2,000 just to get back, so... Make... No. We're... Important. To be honest. much as I can. That is like a good old way to go. It's annoying that it's, I've done that, because of course I came up here straight away. I will still keep this as my first episode because it's a learning experience. Fuck, am I gonna get up there? Okay. It's a little bit harder than I thought. Oh, there's a road around there. Okay, cool. We say road. Come on, baby, we can do this. Come on, 4 gallons left. I can do this. It's gonna be my one more night to get this. I've got a million. Let's get down to business. Okay, let's focus down there then. Right. Sorry. Oh my lord. Oh, it sounded like... yeah, I could sell it, can I? Yeah, fuck it. Sell it. Yeah. It's gonna give me more money. Go back up to my Chevrolet and do recover. Yeah. Oh, God, so expensive. But let's learn from that. Let's chuck that on. Tires, yeah, that's suspension, gearbox. Yeah, nothing else I can do with that at the moment, so I'm not doing anything else. I need to see. Right, so shout out, forgot, I don't know. I'm gonna have to buy a scout fuel trailer, aren't I? Yeah. Off-road scout trailer. Buy that. Yeah, how much? Get a store. Oh, destroy, not sell. Wow. That's, yeah. What? Doesn't have fuel in it. I don't think the service trailer had. Ah, why didn't I think? I had a free service trailer, I could have just pulled that over there. Come on, G! You know this game. Up whenever it can. I didn't see a refuel option, did I? No. Money, but so that will, that could get me back to there. That's it. Need to keep it in normal gear. And stuff like that happens. And it will just make a little amount. Oh, I know where the gas station is. It's on the other side of the bridge, which I actually have to build. Damn it! Oh, this is. That over to the tray there. Yeah, I could pull that over to that. Did that. That would have repaired the truck. Wouldn't have had any fuel, but I would have used fuel from here into that. Near Dobsha. Let's see whether they come up with an option for it. See whether sort of like it goes, it knows that I've got no money, it knows that I can't do anything, and goes, right then, you can do this if you wish to pay this much. And I hope it does. Please. Road, come on, let's go. No, like that. Yet again, just a cargo. So not. Yeah, because that's to get the bridge. I now know steps it should have been. Now I see no. It's too flat. It should be no upgrading. Oh, down there I can think of. There's a watchtower. me money? Even if it gives me money, it doesn't matter because it's not going to because the fuel station's all the way over here. No, let's just see what the game does once, and then use this as my first episode, just to show how hardcore is, and then restart it. I won't add any mods. So I want to keep it as vanilla as possible. Come on, get through there. Not waste my petrol any more than I have to. Shit. And for the last 1 gallon. I really need to turn that drive off, that four-wheel drive off. I can't, because the trailer digs in as well, so I'm gonna have to just keep turning. But look at it, it's 1.3 at the moment. Could have just dropped that, I suppose. Yeah, fuck it. So detached trailer. I need to come back for it. I need to. Got a minute. Not a minute. There we go. Out of fuel. Detached trailer, recover. All I can do is recover. I cannot do a frame add-on. Refract, small refract. Yeah, it's, I've got to be level 3 for that. I don't know what to do. Garage. Just keep recovering until I don't have enough money. Because I can't think of any other way. Hey there, sorry a bit. I didn't know that you messaged. No, I'm doing hard mode. So, there's no refueling. It's, you can take fuel from other trucks and all that, but you can't, you actually have to, hard mode, Codex, see if they've, done anything. Other. Damage from repair. You're able to be on your own. First press to the repair menu, you can piece by piece. If the functions to get more details. There's nothing on here about how to do it on hard mode, so let's switch and then see what it says. It cost me $2,000 to even it cost me $2,000 just to even go back. Fuel. Okay. Recover. You know, not enough money. That's it. Full stop. Doesn't. Oh, actually, I wonder, is there. Right then, guys, so. Absolutely nothing I can do. No, nothing. Nothing. So, next time I'm not upgrading my car. I'm just gonna go off, get that bridge built. Yeah. Wow. There you go, I've got all the skins, all the seasons, got everything. Damn it. Yeah, I think it must be. You come out, you pull that trailer over to the truck, fix it, and then use the truck, maybe? Yeah. I reckon that is the logical way of doing it. Let's try and get a nice picture. Let's get a thumbnail. Well, that's nice. Yeah. Right, how do you menu. Wow. Was annoying. That was so annoying. So yeah, I think. Okay, I need to get that. Yeah, I know. So I can have the garage. That's it. I'm there. Do a bit of housework. Either come back or I have actually got Cyberpunk installing, as well as Snipe Ghost Warrior Contracts and Kingdom Come Deliverance. Right. Shut this down. And.